What's going on, guys? My name is NoGame. Welcome back to a new episode of Black Ops 4 Hide and Seek. And today, we're going to be taking this very first game over to a DLC map that we've been to one other time before. That's going to be Madagascar. This map does have a lot of amazing hiding spots for these players. That's why I thought today would be an amazing idea to come out here, bring some good players out here, just to see if they can find anything new or insane hiding spots. And we just had Cam take out Anflick. I don't know why. It said that he hit him in the face with his gun. So I guess they were hiding together. The buddy system is in effect, so I'm sure a lot of the players right now are hiding together doing the buddy system, because it does work out a lot better than you really think it would. But I am gonna fire my weapon up there, just let all 13 of them know that I'm coming after them. And for the people that do enjoy playing along at home, you guys can see the board on the left hand side. This is all 13 of them in the game right now. I just saw somebody, for some odd reason, peek around this corner, but I'm gonna act like I didn't just see it, okay? Because he needs to run away. I cannot have that be my vote today. And my vote, who's I think is gonna win all of this, personally, who I think who really might have potential in winning all of this today, is gonna be Ray Ray. I wanna see him win this. He seemed very confident in the pregame lobby that he was gonna win it. We're gonna get right into this, though. If I kill Ray Ray right off the start, I'm not gonna be happy with him being the first person out of here. But if you guys do enjoy today's episode and wanna see your vote win or see me find Ray Ray right off the start, go ahead and smash that like button, guys, because it helps me find Ray Ray. You know, that one like is one prayer for Ray Ray. I can hear footsteps over here. I already hear footsteps over here, but we do have another player in here that is Big Hop Brown, that just yesterday, I believe, won the Ultimate Full Flawless, which was the first person ever to win the Ultimate Full Flawless. So he did end up winning the $50 gift card. So Big Hop Brown's back in here again just to get another win, to see if he can do it one more time. I thought I saw a player right here, but I guess not. There's one guy that is running away from me. He is over here. He's running this way for some reason. He's baiting somebody out or trying to tell me that they're all hiding back here. But this is what I love. Being able to be going around this entire map and not seeing really anyone but one guy just running around for some odd reason. Here we go. We got one. We definitely have one. We definitely have one. One definitely on the run right now. Come this way. Yes. You know what you're doing. You got it. Already on the chase with one person. Please, Ray Ray, this cannot be you. Please do not be Ray Ray. And this guy is just sitting. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's Cam. I forgot. Cam did take someone out. I don't think these cutoffs are going to work, because I really don't know the layout of this map as well as I really want to. There's already somebody shooting. Like, why? Oh, the cutoff actually did work. Big Hop Brown is out of here. This must not be your map, Big Hop Brown. But yeah, like I was saying, he did win the $50 gift card. I am doing it once again. So guys, if you ever join up, follow me on Twitter to get inside these lobbies. And we are going to be having, once again, another player, if they ever do get the Ultimate Full Flawless, he or she will be winning the $50 gift card again. We're doing it all over. So smash that like button if you want to get in. And I really, please do not be Ray Ray. Please do not be Ray Ray. No, it's not. Ray Ray is still in this. I'm so happy to see my vote actually making it this far. This guy is not going to be going anywhere, though. So sorry that happened to you. There was another player that did get away from me. I want to check some of these old glitch. Yeah. I want to check some of these old glitch spots just to see if these players are in them. This is one old glitch spot that was used last time we played on this map. And I'm not going to let somebody in this spot get anywhere close to winning today, okay? I don't even know why you would want to hide here thinking that this, out of all spots, would actually work for you. And I can't even get up there. This is not working for me. I was expecting just to be able to jump up there. Oh, there's the warning. I totally forgot that there's a warning. If I can jump and knife him, that's all I was looking for. Simply is now out of here. And I'm going to check one other spot that somebody hit in before. Right there. And Crispy's old spot. Under the steps. It seems like no one's even hiding there today. I'm not quite sure what I'm seeing right now. There is a foot sticking out of the side of the tree right now. Oh, that's not a foot. That's somebody sitting down. That is somebody sitting. Oh, that would have been perfect. I got to get it where, you know what? Let's just hit it right there and then jump and then just knife. Okay, there's somebody sitting inside of this tree right here. What? How am I not getting this melee right now? Like this. I just went inside the tree. This could be bait right now, and he could be trying to get me to go inside the tree and fall through. So everyone advances to the final round. That is a sick spot. I have never seen someone hide inside of a tree, and it's not going to be working out. I got this down now. Just jump right here. I definitely got it down. Brainacious is now out of here. And this is exactly why we look up, because there's a bunch of magicians always joining these lobbies where they just free float in the air thinking that they're going to win by free floating. Like, you're wiggling around. I don't understand. Hold on. I have to hit it just right there and go all the way up, and I'm right here with you. You're gonna run now, aren't you? Yeah, you're definitely gonna be running away. There's another guy that is back over there, and that Spud Super Dan just got cut off. Super Dan, you ran right into me. There was one other player that decided to hide back over here. Is he really not here anymore? Yeah, he definitely got away from us. I found somebody. He's kind of just hanging out around this barrel. What I'm hoping for is the players. No, he knows! The players that are talking to him wouldn't say anything. You have nowhere else you can go. That is so unfair. I got you. You're out. Get back over here. The knife has been failing me so much recently. I need to switch over to a different, like, melee weapon. I know I used the Secret Santa not too long ago. This is it. This could be it. This definitely could be it. Just reel him in. He's giving me the whoop-de-doos. He's going all around, running in circles, but he didn't see. Ray, no. My vote making it pretty far. He actually made it into the top five. How many people we have left? We have Cam. Oh, Cam's out of here. Golden Moose Packer, Gamer, and Mr. Crispy. Let me go. Yeah, okay, this isn't good because I haven't seen any of these players running around. I have a feeling. Yeah, I knew I had a feeling that there was going to be somebody else hiding back over here. I have an idea, though. Since Cam did take out somebody and Cam is out of here, I think that he's talking. He's talking. Packer is now out of here. I think Cam is talking to all the players that are left alive, telling them where I'm at or if I pass by him. So, Cam, I don't want you doing this anymore. Okay, Cam, you took somebody out of here. If you have a flashlight attachment, no, you don't. But still, Cam, you're out of here. You can't be taking other players out. And Anflit couldn't play today. He's got a whole nother round that he can go over to. Now, for sure this time, we have Golden Moose left remaining. And also Gamer and Mr. Crispy are our last three people left remaining on this map. Actually, you know what? There is a guy right there. Okay. Gamer is now out of here. As I walked inside of that building, I heard like something get knocked over. Gamer was just hanging out right here. Why are you shooting your gun? There's still Golden Moose and Mr. Crispy left. Why is somebody shooting their gun over here? I'm so lost right now. Why is this player shooting his gun? What? Oh, because both of you got... You think you're slick, huh? You think you're slick. I could probably get inside of here. I'm not going to let both of you win in the same exact spot. I'm not having this happen. That is actually a pretty sick spot, though. You can't pause glitch into it. It looks like you can pause, like, do the pause glitch method to get inside. No, it doesn't. Hold on. We can't drop a care package on top of them. I don't know what could work to get these players out of this spot right here. So it looks like we have both of them. There. Oh, we have both of them winning today. I really did not want both of them winning. I can't even get a lucky melee. So congratulations to both of these players. They're going to be advancing to the final round. Yeah, great job. Congratulations. Yeah, as always, I'll just drop this on my head as you guys win. Golden Moose and Mr. Crispy both doing the buddy system. Yeah, that's what I thought. Don't get too cocky, okay? Because I'll take you out if the game's not over until I have this drop on my head. But yeah, that's a little embarrassing. Yeah, please kill me, please. I'm just going to do it myself, okay? That is a little embarrassing, but I could have one of them jump back out. Yes, come on. The game's not over with. You can still get meleeed. I could play with them for a little bit and see if they actually come over to me. I'm not going to worry about it, though. We have both of them advancing to the final round. Let's get over to our next map, and let's see who's going to be going to the melee battle with Mr. Crispy and also Golden Moose. Now, here we are, guys, on our very next map, which is going to be on Seaside. I'm going to fire my weapon up in the air just to let them all know that I'm coming after them. Okay, and a quick thing, really quick, okay? I don't know if these players think that I just take my headset off and, like, just not listen to anything around me. There has to be at least three or four players right behind me right this second. I could be wrong, okay? But I'm just going with it because I heard grappling and all sorts of stuff going on right behind me. I do have my headset on while we do this. So, yeah, there's two of them. Yes, leave. Get out of here. I'm going to be up there. I'm coming up there, okay? I'm not going to let you guys just hang out right over here. We already got one person that's out of here. That stab animation or the stab sound effect sounded way different. I don't think I've ever heard that one before. But we're already right off the start having people running around and just freaking out. It is Seaside, and there is still a lot of glitches on here. But why are you just hanging out right... That could have been such an easy kill. And I need to make up for this right now before he grapples away. He's gonna get away, okay? The guy on top of the tank, please stay right there for me. Please don't go anywhere, okay? We do have Golden Moose, and also, why did I take that out? Why did I just take that? I don't know why. I just took that out of here. Ray Ray, no! My vote! Ray Ray, you did give me a chase around this map. I really do appreciate that. Why are you doing this right now, okay? I don't have a care package for you. I don't know what you're trying to do right now, but you are out of here. Golden Moose is now gone and out of here. He's not going to be getting the ultimate full flawless today. I got to find Big Hot Brown. What the in the world? Why is everybody running around? I gave them 5 minutes to hide. And this is what they're doing. Jimmy Super Dan, you've had a bad day. A terrible day. You've gotten cut off so many times in today's episode. I don't know what you're doing wrong. It could be the fact that you keep running around. You gotta sit very still. Not run around. Just relax in one spot. And it's a guaranteed win. You're not gonna be getting away, okay? Everyone is running around. You're not gonna be getting away by running around. Packer, okay, everyone right now, listen. Okay, I'm gonna let everybody know that I'm over here. Stop running around. Hide. Look at the, like an amazing hiding spot right here. Okay, you're in the line. I know you are. Why is the knife sound so different? The stab sound did not sound like that just last game. It sounded so much different than that. That's another player that's out of here. Six people out of here so far. No one. I heard something over here. No one in a glitch spot so far. Don't shake your head at me, okay? I know this could kill me. This could kill me right now. But Cam, I'm not gonna let it happen. Don't shake your head at me and think I'm just gonna leave from out of here. We have to find Mr. Crispy. That is another person that is still alive right now. Mr. Crispy is still alive. I need to figure out where he's hiding. This isn't fair. This is definitely not fair. You're gonna keep grappling over and over again until you fall? What is there that you can't do? You're just grappling over here over and over again. This is not fair. I'm gonna mess you up. So you do fail. Sooner or later, you will fail this and you won't be able to grapple. I'm right here next to him too. I am right next to him. I'm trying to block him from doing it. I'm right in front of him. Did he fail? He failed. He definitely failed! Braidacious is now out of here! I finally got him to fail it. Okay, Braidacious, that is new. I haven't seen something like that before. I'm still on the hunt for Mr. Crispy, though. Even though Braidacious just kind of messed me up, I found him doing that grapple move, which was quite different. What? Are you even playing? Who is Crash? Simply, what are you doing? Are you just standing here? What? I guess that's a good hiding spot. I mean, if you really think about it and just stand right here, it seems pretty good. Simply's now out of here. That's another player that's out. I have no idea what he was doing right there in that spot. What are you? Okay, hold on. Okay, yeah, you're out of here, Mr. Crispy. You're definitely out of here. And I caught somebody running around right in front of me before I caught the red name display of another player. That's what they're doing. They're running around from me, so running away from me. We had four people. We just took out Mr. Crispy, so he's gone out of here, and Golden Moose is gone. So nobody today is going to be getting the full flawless. Also, that leaves three people left remaining. Big Hub Brown and Flick, and also, I think it's Peyton. Our last three people we have left remaining, and what they're doing is, they're talking to the... And Flick is now out of here. They're talking to the other players that are left alive or that are actually dead. They're spectating me and they're just ghosting. Pretty much they're just saying where I'm going at all times and they're flipping sides on the map. So I'm gonna start playing more aggressive. Two people now left remaining, Peyton and also Big Hot Brown. Oh, I'm onto somebody. I found somebody. I heard footsteps in this direction over here. So I decided to come back. Oh, we finally found somebody. Finally found someone. I'm gonna hit him with a cutoff. Just because I can, hopefully these players aren't talking to him at all. Peyton, you just got cut off. So at least one person left remaining, which I believe it is one person. Yes, Big Hop Brown is our last person left remaining. I want to see where he was hiding or if he was just running around. Were you just running around or were you hiding? Yeah, you were running around. Yeah, of course. Now, I don't want the mistletoe. Come on, me and you. I'm going to go at this right now. I'm so mad. So mad at you right now. Come on. I'm gonna don't take the care package, Big Hot Brown. Just come on. I want this melee battle. One, I want to get my payback from you just winning a few days ago. Let's get over to the melee battle and let's see who's gonna win this between Mr. Crispy, Golden Moose, or even Mr. Big Hot Brown. Now here we are, guys, in the melee battle. I do have Golden Moose, Big Hot Brown, and also Mr. Crispy, the underdog. Big Hot Brown is back in the melee battle again. Sadly enough, this time he's not getting the ultimate Fool of Flaws, but still, he could get this win today. Guys, it's going to go by last man standing. I hope you guys are ready. When I fire my weapon, you guys will go at it. Ready, set, go. Goes by last man standing. Mr. Crispy already taking out Big Hot Brown right off the start. Crispy, you could get this win today, but no, sadly enough. Golden Rose, congratulations on getting that win today. That would have been a good fight. I'm happy to see you and Crispy go at it. Golden Moose, congratulations on getting that win. Now come take me out. Wherever you are. Oh, here you are, right here. Okay. I wasn't going to give you any time on that one. Golden Moose, still, congratulations on getting that win. So sadly, guys, that is going to be the end of today's video. I really do hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Hide and Seek on Black Ops 4. It was so amazing to have Big Hot Brown back in here once again and seeing him make it into the melee battle. The first ever person, the player that got the ultimate full flawless. He sadly enough did not win today. It turns out it was Golden Moose in the melee battle that was the last standing player, which was absolutely incredible to see him in there. And all these glitch spots that they used on Madagascar with Crispy and Golden Moose hiding together doing the buddy system. I knew that's what's going to work. The buddy system always win. But if you guys did enjoy today's episode and also voted for Golden Moose to win all of this, guys, go ahead and smash that like button, and I'll see you in the next episode of Black Ops 4 Hide and Seek. My name is No Game. Later. Yeah.